Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Bob Carlisle. And we're going to react to the song Butterfly Kisses. This is our first time listening to this song. Let's get started with it right away.
From heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses. Bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a butterfly kisses at night. Sweet 16 today, she's looking like her mama a little more every day. Part girl to perfume and makeup from ribbons and curls, trying her wings out in a great big world. But I remember butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all. Something right to deserve. deserve her love every morning. And butterfly kisses, I couldn't ask God for more. Man, this is what love is. I know I've gotta let her go, but I'll always remember every hug in the morning and butterfly kisses.
Beautiful, beautiful.
This is good.
A nice song for fathers and daughters everywhere.
It was almost like Father of the Bride, Steve Martin movie-like thing going on from childhood to the wedding day, everything.
Yeah, though he was not very pleased on giving her away.
I know, the same thing happens there too, right?
Yeah, beautifully done, beautifully sung, nice mellow music to listen to while he's singing and sharing his story from a tender age till the time she's about to be given away, her marriage day, wedding day. Everything is described so beautifully, and obviously the focal point of the song is butterfly kisses, the hugs that he gets from her. You know, that's what he treasures the most, what he'll remember till the day he's alive. He'll remember that for sure. So that's the power of love, that's the power of touch, that's the power of hugs and kisses. Very well put in this song. Beautiful. What are your thoughts, Kirti?
I like songs like these. I definitely like songs like these. It's about expressing somebody's personal, you know, experience as well. So it could be personal for the singer, Bob Carlisle. For musicians, sometimes things, when they make music, they are personal too. Sometimes they want to make about their personal relationship with their partner. Sometimes it can be for their any other family member. Here it is for a daughter. It sounded more personal to me, the way he sang, the way he was stressing at certain points and, you know, making it sound even more special. So it sounded much more personal. I like, you know, fathers who make those tiaras for girls in their hair, just putting little small daisies and making it, you know, just adorn their hair. It looks good when they do that because they show their mushy side, their soft side, which is not every man actually has it or doesn't have that kind of patience or even intentions for doing such small things that make children happy, and they spend very good time together. So I like those moments when they describe or they show it in the movies. They are actually those tender moments that people remember forever.
That's right, that's right. Beautiful, beautiful song, beautiful story. Everything is about it is beautiful. That's about it for this one. Goodbye.